The WWE Universe with an electric feeling here tonight. We are sold out and raring to go.
I am amped up, pumped up, jacked up, and ready to kick things off. What are we waiting for, fellas? Let's watch some fights.
Sometimes the ladder is like an extra participant in a Money in the Bank match.
You're absolutely right. When superstars are flying around, they sometimes forget the ladder's there until they run face first into it.
That's why it takes a special kind of superstar to stay aware in a ladder match. In a Money in the Bank match, though, everybody's motivated.
Yeah, if you can't get motivated when a chance at the title is on the line, you don't have a pulse.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Rolling neck snap.
But how important is defense in a match like this, Byron?
It's crucial to be able to flex the same muscles clear in the field of competition as an
uh-oh! A slingshot crossed tight!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
He's ejected from the ring. Jumping neckbreaker.
He leaves the ring, and there's no chance in this one.
There it is.
Boom. Nice. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
with the point of the elbow. Oh, back elbow. Oh, I saw it coming. Scaling the ladder out.
He's heading for the ground.
He returns to the ring.
Trying to sting a victory here.
Questionable timing of this move, Cole.
Straights.
A single leg takedown. He may be in a bad way here.
Well, this is a bad situation. It's difficult to climb a ladder when you're this speed up.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't able to get the submission there.
As the leg drop, fisherman suplex.
Approach definitely proved costly.
And returning to the ring, forced out of the ring. He'll head to the ring.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. Took him out of the knee.
He gets set down to the floor.
Speed with the ladder.
Setting it in place here. Just carrying it.
Oh, look out. Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
See, he is feeling it now.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
Well, it's never too early to try.
Got a hold of it.
Yeah, let's see how long that lasts.
Going for it all.
Interesting timing, to say the least.
Victory is within his grasp now. Just has to finish the job.
And you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
And when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet. Inside the ring now, he has no need to rush. He's got the answer for that one.
Oh!
Back in the ring now.
But he's still got to climb the ladder. That's the only way this match ends.
And I'll look now that that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime!
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, X-Pac!
I gotta say, they look good with that briefcase.
Standing triumphant after an exhilarating Money in the Bank.
And you are looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
And tonight he's facing off against Big Daddy Cool Diesel, one of the most feared superstars in WWE history.
That's for sure. Facing off against Diesel is always a fierce contest. It's hard to overcome the obvious size and strength advantage Diesel possesses.
Into the corner now. Boom! Diesel continuing the brutal onslaught.
Diesel has the look of determination right now.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
He's getting a little battered now.
Drop that bow!
And into the count.
Two!
Oh, he kicked out.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll. Dominating shoulder tackle.
We've seen Diesel take out opponents of all shapes and sizes over the years. Corey, what is Diesel's best plan going into this matchup?
Big Daddy Cool needs to utilize his power. Every movement of Diesel's is done with such purpose, whether he's hitting like a battering ram or dropping an opponent from his immense height.
He takes hold.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
And now he's really falling behind.
Diesel's really utilizing his power well here. No movement or muscle wasted in this match.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Continuing to attack the neck.
Draped over the top rope. Nice takedown.
Will it be?
Somehow breaks the count immediately.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
And setting him up. Oh, the knee to the hands.
That's going to hurt.
And Diesel reverses it.
He's in a bad spot.
Oh, knee left.
Somebody better check his nose.
He's starting to struggle here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
There's no telling what a competitor is capable of once that cage door is locked.
I shudder to think what individuals are capable of when they're surrounded by 15 feet of steel.
Once you are in the cage and the door is locked, the time for talk is over. It's all business.
There is nowhere to run and nowhere to hide.
relentless.
Corey, we know the steel cage offers a big advantage for anyone willing to use it as a weapon. But is there a disadvantage to the structure, too?
Well, Cole, I can tell you one thing that'll be hindered by the cage, and that's any sort of speed advantage. Any and all attempts to pick up the pace are going to be confined
from the middle rope.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Driven down face first.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Quick thinking pays off.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Up and down. What a slam.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Heading up and maybe heading out. Oh, man.
Great reversal. He's been placed in the corner now. Slam!
Top rope is dangerous, especially backwards.
The sprint up the cage is on.
Oh, my!
Oh, no.
Ripped from the top rope.
Unceremoniously sent right back down to the canvas.
That's a tough break at this point in the match.
He is just reeling from that offense.
The toll, the damage that a steel cage match does. We are seeing it right now, Michael. Superstar about to join them, looking for a suplex. Wait, just holding it.
Good Lord, this is impressive.
How long is the superstar gonna hold it?
Crashing down.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this, he just tossed the leg. Looking wobbly in the corner.
But that's not all.
What a combination!
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
What are they gonna do here? Oh, look at the power! Look at the strength! Revolution's in the spinning power bomb.
Good luck getting up from that.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Turnbuckle now.
Sharp attack on the money.
Boy, you might eat out of a straw after that one.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a rip cord lariat. What a combination.
Stirring back to his feet. We're about to see. Search of some footing to make this huge climb.
Tree of woe position, folks. Oh, just turn that around.
Oh, with authority.
Watch out.
Superstar mowing their opponent. Look at this. From corner to corner.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Into the turnbuckle. Inverted tree of woe position now.
Tree of woe. Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage.
Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
Making the big climb towards victory.
for him. This is how winners are made. And now the climb down could be more petrifying than the climb up.
He's getting it. And there's the survivor of this steel cage match.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Somehow, some way, we have a winner.
But they are feeling the effects of that brutal cage.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.